辅仁大学附设医院终于在去年的十二月初正式的动土，身为校友的我们都非常的开心，也非常的兴奋。这个医院不光只是属于辅仁大学的，它更是我们新北市、新庄、泰山、五股所有的居民共同一个非常好的医疗资源。而建设一个这么好的医院会需要非常非常多的经费，身为校友的我们也都踊跃捐书。我们目前为止已经募到新台币3亿多元，成绩不能算差，但是离我们的目标还很远。希望大家能够一起踊跃捐书，大家一起努力来达成这个使命，这个梦想。谢谢。
辅仁 Catholic University Hospital is scheduled to start construction in December 2012 and will be completed by the end of 2015. We know that there are trials and difficulties on the way, but the tremendous support and encouragement from all spheres of society inspire us on. The groundbreaking ceremony on December 2011 was an important first step towards our target. Nonetheless, we need much more support. We still need an additional amount of NT$1 billion for funding and invite you to join our enterprise of medical service, which is rooted in love and care for the life of Taiwan. Your participation is key to the transformation towards humanistic and holistic health service in Taiwan.